good thing we should expect to receive from our Heavenly Father is forgiveness and healing. Psalm 103, verse 1. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all his benefits, who forgives all your iniquities, who heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from destruction, who crowns you with loving kindness and tender mercies, who satisfies your mouth with good things. Everybody say good things. So that your youth is renewed like the eagles. Well, two of those good things are found in verse 3. He forgives and he heals. Psalm 86 and verse 5, for you, Lord, are good and ready to forgive and abundant in mercy to all those who call upon you. And I'm sure there's somebody listening to me right now, whether you're in here or listening through some form of media, you desperately need forgiveness. Now, the devil, he's the accuser of the brethren. He condemns, but Jesus is a forgiver.